What is a blog? Originally created from the words web and log, a blog is just that. A blog is the logging of one's thoughts, ideas, experiences, and more, all in one place on the web. You've probably seen them around, but what makes them so great? Well, blogs are easy to use, and with a few clicks, you can share thoughts, opinions, news, anything. Your blog is a staple of who you are, the ultimate expression of you on the web. Your blog's theme is what controls how your blog looks. You can choose a theme and personalize it with your own colors and/or background images to find the look that fits you. It's easy to change themes as well, so you'll always be sure that there's a look and feel out there that fits with your personality and makes it easy for visitors to find what they're looking for. Most blog themes are made up of four main sections: the header, the sidebar, the footer, and the body. The header is comprised of your blog's title or logo if you have one, and your main navigation menu. The menu is the way that your guests should be easily able to navigate the content of your site. Menus are a natural part of our web experience and should link readers to the various content and pages found on your blog. Sidebars. Blogs usually have them. This area generally includes widgets and things you want to highlight, such as your favorite links, the popular content on your blog, recent activity, subscription options, and social media tools, just to name a few. The footer rests at the bottom of your blog. This is typically used to display content that doesn't often change, but that you would like your readers to have easy access to, including links to read more about you or a link to a contact page. Lastly, the most important area of your blog is the body, the main content area. Usually, this is the primary reason people have come to your blog. It's where your thoughts and ideas come to life as you share them within the post or page the content lies within. Post? Page? What's the difference? Pages are different from posts. They're normally static, displaying standard content such as an About Me or a contact page. Posts, on the other hand, are all the good stuff where you publish your thoughts. In a standard blog format, posts get shown on the main page of your blog, usually in an order that places the most recent and relevant information at the very top of the list. These are things like your daily updates or news about your niche topic. When a new story is posted, it appears at the top of your blog for the world to see. This used to be done in journals. Posts are an online version of a journal entry made public for others to see. Best of all, posts give the option for a comment section as well, so others can add their thoughts to yours, share in a conversation with you, or just provide feedback about your blog. This brings a community element to blogs, making them a popular medium of expression and information sharing. Blogs make it easy to share images, video, and other types of media files, giving you complete freedom of creative expression. And now, with the popularity of mobile phones, your blog can be viewed anytime, from anywhere, in the palm of your hand. Blogs are for everyone, and people of all ages share on blogs every day for school, work, and play. But no matter what you want to do, blogging is a great way to connect with other people and get your ideas out there. So what are you waiting for? Get in on the fun and start blogging today.